Now, the worst people today are the ones who left us. Not so much in the splinters. They're lukewarm and, you know, kind of floppy. They are what they are. There's some bad, bad people over there, too. But they're not really plaguing us. It's the people who come among us. And you shower all this goodness on them, and they just want you dead. And it's a most amazing thing. But Satan is the author of murder and lies. He's the father of murder and the father of lies, John wrote.